North Korean state media confirmed the launch of a medium-distance missile. South Korea and Japan criticized the test, the 7th in January. The African Union announces on Twitter the suspension of Burkina Faso 1 week after military members seized the government. Spain's Rafael Nadal won the Australian Open Tennis Championship Sunday, becoming the all-time leader in major Grand Slam tennis titles. And some celebrations of the Lunar New Year are limited in parts of Asia because of COVID-19. 2022 marks the year of the tiger.